please. No launch pad. Isn't that just fucking great? Can't pick it up. I know, we both have to run, bro. Alright, we both have to run. Fucking A. Oh my god, dude. Holy fuck. You know what, I'll take those. Thank you. Holy fuck, did he see me? I don't think he saw me. I'll go up above him and shoot him. Good night. Should have placed on top on that, bud. GG. What the? Okay. My building is not on port today. See anyone? that a guy? No, that's a pole. That looks so much like a guy right there. Like, right there. Nope, no one there. I feel safe for putting it this way. What the? So I don't get sniped from all the way over there. What's that? Okay. Just pre-fire and don't worry about it. Let's mark that. Oh. Now there's some action going on. Oh man, that was a close one. I don't know, dude. He has to update his game. Well, he hasn't been on in a week, so he has to... Okay, someone popped a supply drop over there. Yeah, it's because I put it like that in the settings.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, this guy popped a supply drop right here. Get the high ground. Oh, I'm behind him. Try to get an open shot on him. Oh, he's building a little fatty base. See if we can catch him in action. See, I use the same material he's building with, so he doesn't even hear me coming. Didn't even hear me coming. Oh, we got a pusher. Base right over there. We got a bogey right under our base. I can't believe this guy's still under our base. Okay, then. Alrighty. I don't know what to do in this scenario. Okay. Why is he popping supply drops this late game? Leap of faith. This guy keeps on hiding in my basement. Sky base time. The other guy died? Yeet. Okay. Well, that was not a high kill game, but it wasn't low either, so. Yeet. See you guys later.